can't do outdoors, huh?
I can't. I cannot do the bugs. Like, oh my gosh. Give me outdoors in a like protected location. Like, I don't know. I need a tent.
Hey guys, so today, sorry, I'm just making sure it looks somewhat decent. Today we are doing a freaking vlog. So today we went to Michael's to get some coloring books, and then from there we're gonna get some boba, and then we're gonna go to the park, and we're just gonna chill on the grass. It's a nice day here. It's not hella hot or anything right now. It's about 72 degrees, so it's like perfect. But yeah, we're just gonna color some books, chat with y'all, give you guys a little update as well. And yeah, and then Khadijah is not here. She's in the house right now. She needs to use the bathroom before we left. So yeah, but other than that, we'll see you at the park.
We're back. Yeah, we switched cars and
we got food.
Yeah, I'm hungry. No, bro.
We made it to the park.
Yes, we made it to the park. Found a good spot to chill at. I just gotta find a good spot for the camera. Ooh, that's good. Mm-hmm. Bruh, and then they asked for if we wanted some sauce. Say, yeah, give us some hot. Didn't check the bag, bro. There's shit in there. But I'm cool.
If you guys eat Taco Bell, this is the dragon fruit. Freeze. It's alright. If you want to try it. I said it's alright.
Go during happy hour, so it's only a dollar.
Mm-hmm.
Are these the right ones?
I confused it.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Is that the rice in there?
I think so.
Idiots. They literally, you saw it.
Mm-hmm. I'm focusing on this food real quick. Damn, they got a flame going on over there.
Nuh-uh. You got your water.
Dang. Okay.
I'm kidding.
I was like, all of a sudden we ain't sharing. Damn.
Still doing what?
Just keep igniting it. I've never seen anybody do that that many times. I could smell it.
Smells like my childhood. Is that bringing back to your childhood? It's weird because when everyone else got older, when we all got older, nobody does shit anymore. But when we were kids, everybody was doing everything. It's like we're me and my cousins. Like why all of a sudden we don't do nothing now that we're all grown? Dang, she does keep on it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What? Again?
That's what I'm like, what the fuck is going on over there? I don't know, I've never seen that.
This is a nice spot, right? Here. Mm-hmm. It's cool right here?
Yeah, it's chill.
Very interesting. Like, are all these different parties?
Yeah, probably. But the way they got like men over here and women over there, it could be the same damn party.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Well,
I'm ready to color.
Yeah, are we doing this in the car?
What?
Hitting it.
Yeah.
With the windows open.
Yeah, with the windows open. We're doing something. I'm gonna show you the coloring book I got.
Look at all these cute ones.
Mm-hmm. Oh, not that. Got some of this, got some of that. Mm-hmm. Oop. What pen is it? Got some of this. That. I think it's cute. I'm excited.
I'll show you hers, what she got.
Okay. She got this one. What's it called? Good things grow here.
Okay.
That's what she got. Let's see what you're looking like. The size. We got some of that. Can't really see, but it looks cool. Look at that one. You should do this one.
Let me see. Oh!
That'd be cool.
Mm-hmm.
Curious to see what the kitchen color
is. I already got shit going on in my hair. Right
now. Oh, it went away.
That's right. Oh.
You want to do that one or no?
Yeah, I'm going to look through them too. Because I didn't even really look through it. Now we got some markers.
And some colored pencils.
Oh, there's a kitty.
Oh. Where? Oh, underneath? That's fine. Mm-hmm. Yep, so we finna
relax for a moment here. Finna just get extra chill.
Gotta get extra. How are you gonna color? Like, how do you
what
color?
You mean? Oh, okay. So I'm gonna pick a page and then, like, how do I do it? Like, I do, like, what's it called? Marker on the edge, color in with pencil.
I'm thinking of doing all colored pencil. Is that crazy?
No, because I could do that too. Okay. I would do hard press on the, like, lines. Okay. Let me pick. Y'all,
babe, I'm like, we got this.
You guys, there's been a lot.
I forgot we were recording.
That has gone down.
Yeah, I know, for real.
We miss being on here. It's pretty fun when we're on here. I gotta pick a page. You know what? I might do that one. That one's not gonna take too long. Look, another kitty!
Oh, nice. That's cute. How does it feel? Is it good to you in the shape?
Yeah, it feels good.
Nice. This is very relaxing. I haven't started.
I haven't, like, exactly picked. It's like, bitch, I skipped like 6 pages.
Damn, I can't find a page. Too many choices.
Yeah. I'm like, ooh, that one. And I'm like, I should stop fucking looking, but I want to know what's all in here because of that. Because what if I find one in it that I really, really want?
Like red velvet.
There are hella pages too. Crazy. Okay.
You can definitely hear the difference.
Alright. Focus. Okay. Which one was it that I originally fucking wanted? Oof. Now I'm fucking up here. What? I didn't even see these.
You didn't see what?
I'm just not understanding how I didn't see these back. Did I not look back there? What the fuck? Okay, that one was calling me, and then this one was calling me. Oh, wait, what's this? Okay, I'm gonna do this. This is the one I'm gonna do. Baby, did you show them which one you're gonna do?
No.
She already started. Show.
I'll show you what I did already. I'm doing this one.
It's a little, like, bakery.
We'll see how it turns out.
And I'm gonna do this one. It's a billboard. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this bitch today. I'm gonna tell everybody that right now.
I don't think I am.
Yeah, you is, girl.
Bro, we got gypped on
what?
Two colors.
What?
Y'all, look at this. We just bought these and look how they came.
You know, that's how we should have gotten a sharpener. Oh, I was like, a brand new box. Like, come on now. I'm so upset. That's funny.
People are barbecuing here. This smells pretty good.
Anyways. Let me first pick what color I want that to be. Excuse me, there's no pink? Oh, whew. I was about to get real upset.
There's no pink in this, unless you make it red or something.
God! What's this? I'm gonna have to do some like red and white action. Oh God, now I'm upset. I might not even use the pink, bro. You know I need the pink.
Use red.
This.
I'm gonna do
red. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do red. All right. So.
Dang. What?
It's been a minute, and we wanted to get back on here and say hello.
No. Oh, that is a ruin. I'm messing my shit up.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to outline it.
Oh, you gotta do that first.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm a professional.
I'm stupid,
aren't I? I'm a professional colorer.
I messed up.
And I'm not even coloring in the lines right now. I kind of like lost my professionality. You know what? It's because it's been a minute. I haven't colored, you know, professionally in a minute.
Same. I'm not a color anymore.
I used to love coloring. Oh my goodness. And then I wanted to learn how to color like other girls because they would do that little like dark inside thing. I was like, what? That's hella cute. So I was gonna say, we're gonna make probably like quite a few update videos or a update video if anybody has any questions about anything, but I just want to say we want to touch on like a few things that have happened, which one of the best things that have happened is that we got married.
Oh yeah, I was kidding.
Fuck.
Her did.
Said, oh yeah.
We did. I asked her to marry me, which is the crazy part.
Me?
Yeah. Like, we'll tell you how the proposal was.
It was so cute. It's not even funny.
Maybe in another video, because I'm gonna go into it.
Yeah, we got to.
It was scary.
Hmm?
It was scary.
I was like, scary?
Not scary, just really like nerve-wracking.
Yeah.
You could have said no.
Oh. I could have. No. I have that on. But I didn't because I love you.
I do.
Cause we're for lifers, babe. You know that. No, but that was crazy though. That was hecka crazy. Like, we have to get into that. And then, baby, what else has happened?
Oh, you quit your job?
Oh yeah, I quit my job. I've been working recently. It's been pretty cool. What else, babe?
What else has happened, man? I don't know, man. It's just been like
one of our baby cats, I call everybody a fucking baby. One of our cats, Penelope, passed away. Yeah, that was sad. Damn. Don't bring me back.
Yeah, that was sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that happened.
And we have a new baby cat. Her name is Sadie. She's so cute. And Sour is being Sour.
I don't know about Sour.
They ain't the best of friends. They don't know about Sour.
Do they?
Yes. What the heck? Sour has been on since Sour got brought into the home. What the fuck?
What the heck? I'm dumb. I don't
know, bro.
Gosh,
how many times am I gonna let that happen to me?
The wind?
Yeah. Now I'm tweaking. It's upsetting because. Damn, now I'm like, which line do I go? Oh, this one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No, but dead ass, what has everybody been up to for real? I just be interested because I feel like we talk to and have talked to a lot of people.
Yeah.
Bro, who yelling at the kids right now?
You know, today's Monday. It don't feel like a Monday, huh?
It doesn't, which is so good, right? I guess. Anyway, oh god, I think I just, ew, what the fuck, that was a bug. Ew, yeah, I was like, cause I thought it was just like a little something, it, and I blew it, and I'm like, wait, it would bounce off this bitch, that's alive. Mm-mm. Them hoes would probably end up in your nose, like, I don't know.
You can't do outdoors, huh?
I can't. I cannot do the bugs. Like, oh my gosh. Give me outdoors in a like protected. Okay. I need a tent.
That's funny, isn't it?
You guys, we've been doing a lot of like personal development over the years, let me tell ya.
Yeah, you really gotta focus. I don't know if y'all noticed, but when we went live the other day, people were saying that, you know,
God.
You look like you're fit and you've been working out, which is true. How long have you been going to the gym for? Like, consistently?
Yeah. Consistently, I've been going to the gym.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, because we just got into May, so 6 months. We'll say December. Just because I don't really remember November. November I did start doing it, but I just can't. But anyways, I'm ODing. Like 6 months. Which is crazy because...
Yeah, a lot of people don't even make it that far.
It was crazy. 6 months is not even a long time.
It feels like it.
It fit like...
For working out.
Yeah. But it's like, you know how many times, like... You try to go to the gym. Where my hydro at, bitch? No, but like, you know how many times you like try to go to the gym or like, I'm gonna start going to the gym. Like, you just say that and you just do for like a few times and then you just forget all about it. Like, you just literally just don't even think about it. Yeah, like that's happened for years if you really think about it. So 6 months is like crazy. It's crazy because it's like, damn, I really have done 6 months consistently. Like, who the fuck am I? And then it's like, girl, it's not even that long of a time. There's motherfuckers who be doing it. Like, well, I'm trying to make it for the rest of my life, so.
Yeah, for real?
Hell yeah, bro.
So you really about to be stronger than me, for real.
Yeah, babe, unless you come to the gym with me all the time. We can be strong together.
Dang.
I see.
Ugh. You want to sit up too?
I think I'm pressing too hard on this. I don't like that when I do that because I'm not trying to do all.
Mm-mm.
You cannot do nothing right.
You're laughing.
Good, it's so funny.
What is this? I'm trying to figure out what piece is in there. What piece is in there? To this. What is this one? You're laughing.
You need to pick a new one, bruh. It's not too late.
Let me start coloring in red and see what I think.
No, you're doing it.
And which one is red? This is red and this is red orange. The good old red orange.
Alright, let's see.
Anyways, anybody like and I only say this because it's like it is a big deal because it's something that you physically have to get your body to do. But I'm just curious if there's anybody that has recently committed to the gym be feeling what I be feeling like, like you're maybe starting to finally get over that hump of forcing yourself to go. You like to go, like you can just go. Or like people who've just been going for hella long, I don't know. Fucking half of YouTube's going to the gym for a check.
For a check? Like their job?
Yeah. Hella heads been going to the gym for years. Obviously it's not a new thing, but I'm just curious because of like the age ranges of people that watch us. Damn, is that the word demographic?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna use that next time. Hope I remember.
Let me see.
Yeah, I'm not too sure. My paint, my color, my page. Damn. What?
What happened?
No, because is this gonna be a good technique?
Let me see.
I did opposite direction coloring. I mean, kind of. That
makes it more confusing, actually.
Fuck! Clowning.
No, I'm just
speak clearly and long.
Say it with your chest.
Oh, not say it with your chest.
I'm weak. Okay, now I'm confused now about my letters. These are all, I'm just gonna have to color it. Baby, does this make sense? L-O-V, oh,
sorry,
I see.
So
I think I see. I don't know, I'm just gonna keep going. The fuck, don't think too hard about it because clearly you don't know. You guys, this is what I have so far. I'm not too excited about it.
Trust the process. Okay.
That's what mine look like.
Let me see too.
It's alright.
It's cute, the trees.
You think so?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I want you to color that butter.
You want to color it?
No. You do it though.
Alright.
Do it with the like the outline version. Yeah, like
right
this.
Now?
Like this.
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Also.
Yes, what?
What do you guys want to see in our videos? And that's it.
Hey, also guys, what do you guys want to see on our videos?
Like just vlogs? Fucking, I don't know. I'm just wondering.
We don't know what the kids are doing on YouTube nowadays.
Shut up. We're not even the kids. We're not trying to talk to the kids.
I'm playing. I don't want to know what the kids are doing on YouTube.
You know, how did we not come in? You don't like yours.
I want to watch this.
Okay, watch me. Let's see. You want to switch? You want to finish my shorts?
I'm just going to do this at least.
All right.
Thanks though, babe. Thanks, thanks. I appreciate that.
Not that it looks bad.
Let me put my phone right here. Damn.
Because that shit pissed me off because I was not coming. About to get a tattoo soon?
I'm about to get a tattoo soon, y'all. It's not even funny.
This is gonna be a nice one.
Yeah. It's one of the rewards for me actually staying committed in the gym.
Yep.
So I'm like,
people are gonna probably wanna ask for your advice. How do you stay so consistent in the gym? Like what works
you
for you?
Ask me.
What?
Shit, having a goal that you really like, having a reward actually, a reward. Having a goal is one thing, but having a reward that you really, really want,
yeah,
that'll do it. And I want this fucking tattoo. And I was able to set it to a date that I feel would be a good time to celebrate being that consistent and give me enough time to save up that moolah for that reward. And I can't wait. And then also, like, yeah, every time I look at it, it can remind me of something too. Like, oh, this is why I got it.
Hey, I'm excited for you.
Me too.
Because it's happening, like, kind of soon, though.
Yeah, it's happening soon. I'm excited. I cannot wait. And I got this one. I don't know if anybody can see it. But it hurt like a bitch.
I'll tell you that.
I sat through, bro, how many hours was that? That was like 7
hours.
It was so many hours.
It was at least 5.
It was 6. I feel like he said it was supposed to be one thing, then it was only gonna take like another hour, and then it took like 2.
He took his time, but that's good.
I ain't mad about it because at the end of the day, I love it. He did it amazing. It took me forever to find the artist I was comfortable with tattooing my dark skin. I said dark skin like something, I don't know why it sounded like that, but no, dead ass. A lot of tattoo artists, like me trying to find a tattoo, a style that I like, finding out that not a lot of tattoo artists in my area, you know, show their work on darker skin anyways. So it's hard to even tell like who to trust with your skin. And I've seen a lot of scary things with people getting tattoos with dark skin, with people who don't know what they're doing, or yeah. So I'm like, ugh, I can't just be going to anybody.
I just wish everybody had the same thought process. And when do you think we should leave?
Soon, because guess what? I have to pee.
Surprise, surprise. You have a couple of cars? No, I do.
Quit fucking with me, spider. Ugh. Oh my gosh.
This is why we don't do picnics or anything, bruh. Cause she can't do it. Right?
It's not my first choice. But I'll do it. Oh, my phone's probably gonna overheat.
Get your hair on.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Quit. Don't be putting shit on me.
How's it going over there?
I'm doing good.
Yeah.
Lift that bitch up a little bit, just for this part. How do you do that? Side. and that one, yep, and then we got a Tuesday.
Oh, oh shit.
down. Down. There.
There?
Uh-huh.
Still good?
Yep.
Still good?
Yep. Alright, now tell me what you think. Yeah. You guys, turn into a whole debacle, okay? So.
No, it didn't. It went really well. You just had to go to the bathroom.
Yeah. And then my knee fucking hurting now.
Yeah.
Because how I was laying. Yeah, I got knee. My knees is bad.
She
already.
Got knee problems. Yeah.
Why? I'm so okay. I'm too young. I'm scared to see my knees at 60.
I'm good. But
I'll play.
Yeah. But this was fun. I liked it. I enjoyed it. It was cool.
Yeah. Didn't even finish it.
Yeah, no, not at all.
It was so fun. But. Yeah. I'm gonna get back to that. Hopefully I'm gonna finish mine by the end of the week. I'm trying to see.
But yeah, like I said, let us know like what you want to see more of. I'm assuming just vlogs, but I'm just curious to see what anyone else has to say.
There's probably other stuff. They're always telling us things and giving us ideas and shit.
Yeah.
Whatever they want to see. But okay, yeah. Anyways, so we're feeling like being back on here for a little bit of time. We're gonna see.
Yeah.
We're gonna see where this goes. So we're back on here. We're here to converse, have fun,
yeah.
And we'll see y'all in the next video.